Renowned environmentalist and academic Professor Edward Rugumayo minced no words at the Ministry of Water and Environment Symposium in Fort Portal, accusing NEMA of negligence and incompetence.
Ordinary people, you included, by giving licenses that really violate environmental integrity. I'm not going to details, but what is funny, funny in quotes, is that nature always fights back.
He particularly highlighted instances where he believes NEMA has fallen short in protecting the interests of the common citizens, leading to environmental degradation and unsustainable development projects. The former Speaker of Parliament criticized NEMA's lax enforcement of environmental regulations, which he argues has led to widespread pollution, deforestation, and habitat destruction.
All between components here. And that is government. Government is the one between the polluters, the industrialists, farmers, and the rest of society. Government must enact and enforce, repeat, enforce laws.
Professor Rugumayo condemned what he described as NEMA's cozy relationship with powerful corporations and government officials, alleging that it has compromised the agency's independence and impartiality in regulating environmental affairs. He says NEMA continues to look on as houses are built in the middle of swamps.
Twice that causes floods, sweeps away whatever is in its way. Some of you, if you go to Kampala, you've seen houses built in the middle of swamps. One day, nature will take its course. But that's not what we wish to happen. So how do we?
According to a 2018 report on current and projected impacts of renewable natural resources degradation on economic development in Uganda, approximately 41% of Uganda's total area is experiencing degradation, with soil erosion being the most common form of degradation. Professor Rugumayo says NEMA should ensure that all regulations and laws about environmental conservation are enforced to avoid further harm to the environment.
Our government, through NEMA, ensure that all these regulations, all these mitigation measures are put in place and enforced. So, this is the job of environmental defenders, innovators, thought leaders, researchers, and others.
Report by Jonah Tusingwire for the news.